So when I was a kid, I used to have fun watching my mom. She would go to these dance classes like jazz dance, modern, belly dance, and then she would be at home practicing. It was always so fun to see her move, and it really inspired me as well because I love to dance, I love music, and which is kind of what got me into the whole aerobics and dance fitness. And my sister and I would also like get into our closet and pull out clothes and dress up and have our own little parties with that. And so with this time, I thought, wow, yeah, I've been spending all this time at home, and I realized, wow, what do I still have of mom's? And decided to find out. Check this out. All right, it's time to dance. All of you seniors who've been asking me for something to do, some little workout, this is for you, all right? Now you decide if you still got your clothes from the 60s or not, all right? Start with a little twist. Find your own space. You don't need a lot. All right, tap your toes. Kick it out and in. Other side, tap the toes. Get the arms going. Table, or maybe it's your 5 o'clock happy hour. So it's all about balance, right? All right. Okay, we're gonna move on to hips and thighs. I'm gonna use my sink, or you can use your counter. Okay, starting with squats. Feet are about shoulder width apart, shoulders down. Here we go. Down and up. Low is what your knees feel good at. Whatever you need to build your strength. Go for three. Three, two, one. Come up. Three, two, one. And up again. Three, two, one. And up. And up. Three, two, one. And up. All right. Singles. down and up, down and up. Now, feel free to skip the counter and maybe just go without. Whatever you can do, maybe you need both counters or a chair, down and up, down and up. With the knees going forward, hold it down. So pulse, pulse. Draw the belly in, the lat flat. Lift your heels up and down. Here we go. Up, down. Up, down. Lower. Up and down. Again. Up, down. Keep going. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold it up. Hold. Push your body straight. See if you can balance. Shake it out. Okay, moving to upper body now, right? But you know, instead of that 5 o'clock happy hour, maybe your kids are coming home from school. Oh yeah, they've been home all day already. You got the cookies ready for them? Oh my gosh, I made these today. They're so good. Oh my gosh. All right, let's get back to our workout. Use your counter. Oh, so good. All right, push-ups. Hands shoulder width. Coming down and up. Down and up. Keep the elbows into the rib cage. Now hold it down. Little pulse, pulse, pulse. Keep going. Four, three, two, one, and hold. Nice. Push it back. Excellent. Take a wider stance with your arms. There we go. Taking it down and up. Down and up. Now, you can make it easier coming closer. You can make it harder. Take a step back further. Figure out what works. Hold it down. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Draw the belly in, keep your back strong. Four, three, two, one. Now, in, and out, out. In, out, out. Now, this is one option. The other option is in, and out. And in, push off, out, push off. Push up. Figure out where you want to go with this. A lot of options. Now, hold it out. Bring it back. Shoulders, stay low. It's a little bit different. Keep your back straight. Four. Three. Elbows out. Fingers are slightly in. One. Now, bring it in close. Bring it in. And push. In. And push. In. Push. Last one. In. And push. Nice job. Think of it like downward dog. Now stretch that out. All right. Let's get a little bit of core, a little bit of abs. Reaching this arm up. Balance. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Four. the other side. Take the arm up. Here we go.
Exhale, full stretch all the way out.
All right, way to go. All right. So I want to thank you for indulging me with my little retro playful workout with you. And I'm serious. If you need to have balance it out with that little glass of wine. My grandfather is 104 years old and they had happy hour quite often. As long as you balance it out, right? They had activity, they had community, they had their fun, they worked hard, have a little wine at 5, whatever you need to do to find balance in your life. And I also totally believe in, like, you know, if you're gonna treat yourself to a chocolate chip cookie, make it a homemade chocolate chip cookie. Maybe you can pull out, this was my dad's recipe when I was a kid. And so during this quarantine time, this self-isolation, I've been thinking back to what I used to do as a kid. And so I found mom's unitard, I found dad's recipe for cookies, and found some music from back in the 60s that I was born. So I hope you had fun. I hope if you have any questions, let me know. Stay healthy, keep active, and I'll see you later. Have a great night. Bye.